It's presented by I knowledge presentation. Motivational and uplifting English story. The important things in life.
A philosophy professor stood before his class with some items on the table in front of him. When the class began, wordlessly he picked up a very large and empty manazi jar and proceeded to fill it with rock about 2 inches in diameter. He then asked the students if the jar was full. They agreed that it was. So the professor then picked up a box of pebbles and poured them into the jar. He shook the jar lightly. The pebble, of course, rolled into the open areas between the rocks. He then asked the student again if the jar was full. They agreed it was. The professor picked up a box of sand and poured it into the jar. Of course, the sand filled up the remaining open areas of the jar. He then asked once more if the jar was full. The students responded with a unanimous yes. Now, said the professor, I want you to recognize that this jar represents your life. The rocks are the important things, your family, your partner, your health, your children, the things that if everything else was lost and only they remained, your life it would still be full. The pebbles are the other things that matter, like your job, your house, your car. The sand is everything else, the small stuff. If you put the sand into the jar first, he continued, there is no room for the pebbles or the rocks. The same goes for life. If you spend your lifetime and energy on the small stuff, you will never have room for the things that are important to you. Pay attention to the things that are critical to your happiness. Play with your children. Take your partner out dancing. There will always be time to go to work, clean the house, give a dinner party, or fix the disposal. Take care of the rocks first, the things that really matter. Set your priorities. The rest is just sand. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like and subscribe.